Here we take a look at a few of the dwarf galaxies orbiting our Milky Way. Gaia's all-sky density map picked up a few of the closer ones and calculated their orbits. The lines represent the orbital track traveled over the past few million years. The further away the galaxy, the longer its orbital period. It can take billions of years for the satellites further out to complete a single orbit. Compare that to the 230 million years it takes us to make one revolution.